I'm David Ginn, and I'd like to show you one of my favorite things out of my magic animal show for preschoolers, although I've used this for elementary age too. They all want to see my rabbit, and I brought along his picture. Here he is, Harry the Magic Rabbit. How do you like that? The portrait of a young rabbit as a young hare, or something like that. I think James Joyce wrote it. Anyway, this is my rabbit, Harry. You see, he's sitting in his top hat. He's got a magic wand, his magic vest and bow tie. But you know what? At home, Harry is an ordinary rabbit. He'll go out in the backyard, play with his friends, get all dusty and dirty, come out looking brown like that, tan with dust. That's when I call him Dirty Harry. Not Clint Eastwood. Anyway, before dinner, he'll wave his magic wand, clean himself up, and come in looking snow white. Just like that. And then, after dinner, he'll go out and play again and get all dirty again, and no one has ever figured out how he goes from dirty to clean just by waving. What did you say? I heard somebody say, oh, turn it around. I will be glad to turn it around. That's music to my ears. What's that? The other way. That is the other way. I'll turn it the other way. What's that? Oh, turn it all the way around? You think there's something back here? What color do you think's back there? What? White? You think I would try to trick you like that? That's what I tell the kids. Okay, I'll count to three, and let's all count, and I'll turn it over, and we'll look at the same time. Ready? One, two, three, and there he is, my rabbit. Oh, my goodness, look at that. He's turned his back on the audience. Do you know why? Because Harry keeps magic a secret. He won't even tell me how it's done. It's still a mystery to me. And that's the way I normally end it, except thanks to my friend Red Rancinette, hi Red, in Beaumont, Texas, I have added a special ending that goes like this. Once I say it's a mystery to me, I say, you know what, and I don't know where Harry is. I don't know where he is right now. He must be someplace out. What did you say? What?
Turn it around. It's on your back.
On my back?
Turn around.
Here. It's back here.
It's on your back. It's on your back. It's on your back.
On whose back?
Your back.
On my back?
It's on your back.
Let me turn back there. Wait a minute. There's nothing on my back. I don't know what you're talking about. On my back. Hey, what'd you say? On my front. Well, look at that. It is Harry. And remember, he's a magic rabbit, and he won't tell me a thing. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.